Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we'll see how to disable first sign-in animation in Windows 11 operating system. So by default, when you first time sign in to Windows 11, this default first sign-in animation appears when you add a new account and sign into it, or if you sign into Windows for the very first time after installing it or after upgrading it to a new build or version. So in case if you want to disable this first sign-in animation, this video guide is for you. Let's start with method 1. In this case, we can use registry to disable this first sign-in animation. Simply right click on the start button and select run, and here type regedit and click OK. When the registry editor window opens, you need to go to H key local machine, software, Microsoft Windows NT, current version, WinLogon. When you arrive to WinLogon registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find registry DWORD named enable first logon animation, which is set to value data 1 by default, and value data 1 corresponds to enabling first time sign in animation. So in order to disable it, just double click on the registry DWORD and set its value data to 0. Next, we have to go to another registry key and create the same enable first logon animation registry DWORD with 0 value data, and that registry location is mentioned here, but I will copy first the registry DWORD name exactly here. So I have copied the registry DWORD name, and now we will go to the registry key where we have to add it. So the registry key is H key local machine, software, Microsoft Windows, current version, policies, system. When you arrive to system registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you may not find that registry DWORD which we modified earlier. So we will create it here and name it enable first logon animation and let its value data set to 0, which corresponds to disabling first time sign in animation. Now you can simply close the registry editor and restart your system, and after that the first time sign-in animation should be disabled on your system. So this was method 1, which works on all edition of Windows. Now come to the second method, and in this case we will use group policy editor. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window type gpedit.msc and click OK. Now in the local group policy editor window, we will go to local computer policy, then computer configuration, administrative templates, system, logon, and in the logon folder, locate the policy setting named show first sign in animation, which is not configured by default. Just double click on this policy setting and make sure you read the policy description before making any changes. So if you enable this policy setting, the first time sign-in animation will be shown, while if you set this policy to disabled, the first time sign-in animation will be disabled on user accounts. So to disable the first time sign-in animation, simply select disabled and click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now set to disabled. We can close the group policy editor. Now again we will open run window with right click on start button and select run, and we will type gpupdate /force and click OK. In few moments you will see that computer policy update has completed successfully. This means the policy is now in effect and the first time sign-in animation has been successfully disabled on the system. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.